each strand has a significant meaning. The purple represents the Lord of His majesty. He is going to be the center of your lives together. The gray cord is going to represent will, your life. The silver cord is going to represent Alexis, your life, to this person. And in the braiding of these three strands together, you will demonstrate that your marriage is more than the joining of two lives together, but it is a unity with the Lord as well. So you've chosen to allow the Lord to be